my pleasure to be here this evening. As it says on the slide, Toastmasters International mission, is, I quote, "We empower individuals to become more effective communicators and leaders," end of quote. I joined Toastmasters for both those reasons, to try to improve my communication and leadership skills. And this evening, I'm going to be talking specifically about one aspect of my leadership journey, and that is my, as Toastmasters said, my HBL. I had the honor of being a contest chair for the Division D Spring Contest. It's for evaluation and international speeches. I'm excited about this particular contest, and I want you to be just as excited. And my goal this evening is to try to ensure that you take part somehow in this contest, whether it be as a contestant, a volunteer, or indeed in the audience. I want you to be yourself. I'm going to talk a little bit about my vision of the contest, try to get you to appreciate that vision, and then lastly, I'll talk a little bit about planning, where we are in the stage of planning for the contest. First, though, what is a vision? A vision is really you dream up an idea. You dream up something in some future state, and then you go ahead and do it. For example, you say, well, I want to write an autobiography. You start with a blank piece of paper and end up with your autobiography. It's simple to say, but much more complicated to, of course, realize. In my case, it's not autobiography, but my story, my vision, is one of being the contest chair of the Division D contest. I've broken it down into a number of what I call groups, people. And the first one is contestants. I imagine contests where contestants have the opportunity to explore their speaking abilities, to stretch themselves farther along their speaking journey. And at least they're going to be able to learn from the experience, but at the very best, of course, they might be able to go on to win the contest and proceed to the district level. My next group is the areas. Now, there are six areas in our division, and what my hope is that all areas will partake in the contest. That will ensure that some equal opportunity to all these areas, which I think would be very rewarding for everybody. Volunteers. In fact, we need 25 volunteers to run this contest. Quite extraordinary. And I looked for volunteers for two particular reasons. One, as I want them to feel self-fulfilled. People don't volunteer unless they really want to. I want their dreams and ambitions and their desires to be filled by being volunteering. At the same time, I'm looking for them coming together and pulling off a wonderful contest. The last group, of course, is the audience. What would a contest be without an audience? The audience could come for a number of different reasons. One, they just want to have a good time. Another, they might be there to support some of their club members competing. At the end of the day, I want them an enjoyable event. And really, we all want to have that. How am I going to try to deliver on these particular vision statements? By tapping on my core values, if you will. And in summary, my core values can be looked upon as this. I believe in running a contest in a safe and comfortable place. In this case, it's going to be the Kent Senior Center, which is inherently safe. actuality, I'm a bit of a time freak. I want things run on time, start and end. Toastmasters is a place where we learn. And therefore, it's going to have to be, I believe, in providing a learning and supporting atmosphere. And we all should. If a speaker stumbles, it's a learning experience and learning only. That's it. I'm terribly indebted to my volunteers. And of course, we're going to have fun. Where are we today? Areas have scheduled the contests. The venue and date has been selected. Kent Senior Center. I now have up to 50% of my team selected. Assembled. And we're having a potluck, but actually a bit of a treat, and I hope it's a bit of a surprise for everybody, that indeed we have a main course that will remain a surprise until that evening, but already selected. Please join me in this wonderful Toastmaster experience. Come to the contest. Be yourself, Mr. Toastmaster.